I wasn't the class clown, but I was the kid sitting in the back of the class making fun of the teacher, maybe not loud enough that she could hear it. So I had maybe an audience of one or two. I always kind of looked at things a little bit detached. I don't know why. It was always important to me to see the humor in things, especially if things were hard or sad, that it's important to take a step back and realize that it can be very funny from a different perspective. When I was a kid, the things that really shaped my sense of humor were The Far Side and Calvin and Hobbes and Weird Al. And none of those are really for kids. But I didn't understand all of it at the time, even though I didn't catch the references or understand some of the sophisticated points they were making. I did absorb a lot more than people might have thought. And that's what I think is interesting when people or teachers or librarians tell a kid not to read something. To me, I feel like you just got to let the kid read it and see what they get out of it. And it goes both ways. Sometimes it's a book you may think is too sophisticated and they won't understand, and people tell kids not to read it. And then sometimes it's too simple or too basic and they don't think that they'll get enough out of it. But I don't buy that argument. I think that if a kid's reading, there's something that they're getting out of it. There's something that they're interested in that book. And so for me, when I was young, I remember that I was obsessed with these Far Side books in the library, and the librarian was always very encouraging to me to read them. And looking back on it, it's a little surprising it was even in the library in the elementary school, but it really taught me a lot. It gave me a respect for science. It gave me a respect for words. I remember reading the single panel cartoons and then looking up the words, not knowing what they were, and learning a lot about that. And it taught me a lot about sarcasm. To me, when a kid gets a joke, or anyone, I mean, I think it's why satire is so popular now, is you kind of learn twice as fast when something is funny. Because you have to understand the basic idea of what's being presented, and then you have to understand why it's funny. So in some ways, I think I learned about things more quickly because I was learning about them through comedy.